I'll never forget my first game of college dungeon bowl. My professor looked me in the eyes and said, "Listen, keep an eye on the Warhawks. I've got 50 gold on them, gutting at least 3 goblins." That's when I knew I was destined to be a pitch side reporter. Huh, those days were something else. Now, the colleges are opening up the dungeons again, and they're going to need some new blood in the teams. And on the walls, and the floor, who knows? Maybe you'll be a star player yourself one day. It's like Bob always says, the pitch is where heroes are made, Jim, but the dungeon's where they're born.